New Barcelona signing Robert Lewandowski is not having the best time in Spain right now. So recently, Lewandowski was robbed of a 70k euros watch yesterday on his way to training while giving autographs. He chased after the two robbers with his car and got the watch back with the help of the police. And now reports claim that Barcelona will make changes to the security to avoid incidents like this happening in the future.